Hello, this is Jeremy here with another bird feeding video. I'm going to go ahead and put some Pepsi, which I just poured in, some of these pierogi things, some ham, and there's also some chicken underneath and hot dog pieces. And I've also got bread and popcorn and walnuts, and I've also got almonds. And I'm going to also put some of these Babe Ruth and Butterfinger out. I'm gonna do it because I can, that's why. So I'm gonna go ahead and put all this out, that way they can get a little bit of dessert, because my grandma doesn't have any brownies or cake at all, and I already used up all the tasty cakes I found off the ground, so I'm just gonna have to stick with this. What winds up happening? See, like I said, I've also got popcorn back here, just so you know, and I've also got walnuts and stuff back there. It's just that it's hard because all this is kind of like in the way a little bit. So maybe I'll like kind of adjust it a little bit so it's a little bit easier to see. And I think if I move this over just a little bit, I can get a better view. And then this might work out better. Who knows? Alright, so these and these walnuts, I'll put them right over the chocolate pieces. Besides, I'll be able to see them eat the chocolate pieces right away. Alright, so I guess that's good enough. Let's just make sure all that's all set.